Peg! I'm home!
Hi, Daddy!
Yeah, sure. Go away. I'm gonna eat. I don't want to feel bad about not giving you any.
Before I go, can I ask a question? What's the difference between men and women?
One works, and the other's woman.
So, Mrs. Darcy's a man?
Yes.
Then Mr. Darcy is a woman?
Yes.
No wonder you sell shoes.
Yes. Oh, man, I'm gonna eat. Just like they were 20 years ago when I bought them.
Now!
It is I! And I am ready!
Do you want it, Al?
Oh, I want it!
Do you need it, Al?
I need it bad, baby!
Supper's served!
Where is it, Peg? Where is it, baby? Don't do this to me!
I'm wearing it, baby!
We'll take it off and fry it up! I'm starving!
Al, it's not food. It's just me. But don't worry, I'll make you forget all about food.
Well, honey, you've already done that.
Al, can you honestly look me in the eye and tell me that this does not turn you on?
Well, Peg, I can look you in the anywhere and say that.
Can't be just me. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe nobody has sex anymore.
Oh, God!
Oh, Bob.
Oh, Fong.
Oh, mailman.
Oh, God, oh, Jefferson, oh, God.
Oh, God, oh, Jefferson, oh, God.
You hear that, Peg? Everybody in the neighborhood but me is eating.